What's everybody? What's up, everybody? This is the Reese's King with the other video, episode number 2. We survived. It took forever to get in this server. Oh my goodness. I don't know if last time we were over there making meat. So what I did, we left off is I just got all the meat and I went to a little high spot over here. I picked this one. So, I don't know if people saw me. This is all I did. Crash right here and chilled right here. That's what I did. Now survive, I guess. I don't know. I didn't build anything. I don't know why. That was dumb. Anyways, hopefully the FPS is better. I try to fix everything I can. Best of my possibilities. With my abilities, I mean. That was really bad. And then, yeah, it's running a lot more smoother. Lost a little graphics maybe, but that's it. Anyways, let's get into the game again. What do I need? What do we got? Okay, so we got the clothes. Do we have... Okay. Let's make that real quick. Let's make more of these. Alright, bam. Make more of those. What do we need? We got wood. We have stone. We don't have that much fiber. Alright, do we know how to make thatch stuff? No, home. I guess we should collect some meat. Right, yeah, let's go collect some meat. I guess all my meat is gone. I don't even know what the hell happened there. Let's collect some meat. You never want to build like this. Ever. You guys knew, wow. Look at this, you guys made it pretty far. Oh yeah, okay. Well, you guys never want to build like in the main. This is wide open area, and then a lot of people spawn here. Like, you don't want to build around like these places. This is like what, the fourth time I play ARK, and I didn't know that for a fact. Anyway, let's just get some fiber. Ah, cool little dodo bird. I love dodo birds. No, I'm sorry. Nice, get your meat. I don't want your hide. Come on. Really? Okay, so there's one dodo. There's another dodo right here. Keep getting the... Awesome. We leveled up. Great. This is the hard part. I never understand this crap. Oh, good thing. Put it in water. Oh, cool. So we gotta learn how to make a foundation. Make the walls, cause we need to make a fast, you know. I need to be at least more safe than that. I gotta learn how to make a bed. Now I like using the map. Ooh, should we go over there? Is it the peninsula, really? Wow. No, I don't wanna go over there. I wanna go over here. It doesn't even show which way am I facing. I'm going away from the place. I'm gonna go back that way. I like it over there. Yeah. Ooh, we can kill this guy with a level 20. If we can get him stuck to the rock, it'll be great. There we go, like that. Keep going that way. This is why we built 100 of these. No! Fuck you. Get stuck! Get stuck, you fat piece of shit. Yes, get stuck. I died. Come on, you should have died already, damn it. You wanna face him to like a wall or something, like this way? Put him. Whoa, where'd he go? Dude, how he just juked me. How'd you do that? No, get stuck. Where am I? Okay, so he fell to his death. Oh, don't worry, I'm going back for you, baby. Okay, am I good? Okay, wait. We're perfect, he's stuck. Excellent! These guys give you a ladder, look at this, they're just really chunky. Okay, buddy, you need to die already, come on. Okay, let's just keep strengthening the butt cheek. Keep getting that butt cheek, boy. Yes! Beautiful. So that's another good thing. You want to get them stuck to a rock so you can just have them in place and bang! Shank them. And look at all that meat, baby. Give me that. Oh my goodness. It's like Reese's in here. This is the Reese's of this game. Beautiful. 59. We're set for life. Okay. I remember this place. This place is no bueno. You do not want to be here. Well, I hate being through here. There's so many little, whatever they're called, little raptor guys. Pain in the ass. I'm gonna get a trike one day. Like, where are they? There should be a lot here. Like, there's a lot of bugs here and everything. These guys are really dangerous too. If you hit them, you're fucked, dude. I'm pretty much fucked. On my live stream account, I was grabbing stuff like this. And then out of nowhere, I apparently tried to grab his ass or something. He got offended. I got wrecked. Alrighty then. Ooh, that's a Rex over there. There's someone over there. See, look, those stupid bugs. I kind of want to do my settling up there. It's a big hill up there, but at the same time, I don't. Maybe we should join a tribe, maybe. But for now, just us, right? Just us against this damn world. See, those guys are friendly. These guys are all friendly. Damn, I'm all of a sudden sick. Oh, fuck. I need food. Okay, they just stop here and make some quick food real quick. Okay, let's put this wood. Beautiful. Alright, so let's just get some water at the same time. Boom. Get some water. Get some food real quick. Just relax. We're gonna go over there. On my live stream, I'm settled down over there, so we're gonna go that way again, too. It's on my different account. Okay, this should be... Okay, no cooked meat. So I'm hot. It's really hot. Oh yeah. Wearing glasses today, if you haven't noticed. I'm a complete nerd. Nerd 5. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. We got some beautiful. Beautiful. Get that shit. Mm. See how much we go up. 20 points should be. I cannot kill you, man. You're level 76. Never to kill. It sounds scary, but they're not. Can I get another meat? Beautiful. Give me that. Alright. So far, so good. I don't want to be here forever, though. I want to cook my meat over there. Maybe I should get some thatch. So I should start getting just some thatch. I want to see what do we need a lot of to make the walls. Okay, we need a lot of thatch and fiber. Wood, thatch and fiber, so let's get a lot of thatch right now. What's good about these two, like, sometimes in these little streams like this, the piranhas, the mega piranhas, they get stuck here somehow, and it's like free food for you. That's really good. Maybe we can find one along the side when we walk over there. Although it's a little bit more dangerous though, there's like, raptors and stuff sometimes. I found an alpha raptor, that was really cool. It looked like it was on fire. I guess it was like a rare dino. Tried to tame it. She killed me in two swipes. Okay, let's keep eating. I don't know if you go to full and you maintain yourself full, it's like less, if it goes less down. I gotta look that up. Awesome. Alright, let's see these berries at the same time. Alrighty then. I'm a little heavy though. That's what I don't want. Alright, let's try making we're gonna make a 2x2. We're not gonna make a humongous house. Cause we're gonna be making wood later on. Alright, so far it's a little boring, you know. First episode was pretty good though. That was crazy. second episode, now we just gotta stop, harvest real quick. I'm definitely gonna create my little house before I end the video though, but I don't wanna make it too long for you guys, you know. I don't want you guys to get bored or anything like that. Alright, so we got food. Boom. We got some thatch going too, so let's keep this. You wanna keep the spoiled meat as well. Oh man, I can't, like, okay, let's just demolish and get whatever we can get from it. The hell? No, I don't want that. Alrighty then. Damn, I'm ready? It's because I'm hot. Alright, what's holding us back? Something is very heavy that's throwing us off. This is 6 pounds, 5 pounds. We're having a lot of wood. Oh, this is throwing us hard. Oof. I can throw that out though. That's good. I haven't stolen this good. I'm gonna drop that one. What I can always get. Boom. There. We should move a little bit more faster now. Alrighty then. So we know that. Look, see, what is that? That's not. That's pretty big. No. No, I'm scared. Look, he has a T-Rex. Whatever that shit is. I've never seen that one either. Dude, those guys don't matter. Unless they're like really high level. But other than that, easily to be killed and everything. Right here, there should be a lot of... I'm lagging! Uh-oh, here was the... Uh-oh. Those cripes? What is that? I want to see what that is, though. Fuck that, I don't got time for that. I guess my frames drop when, Oh, Dodo! Nah, we don't even need Dodo. He got meat. My frames drop when the big scenes like this, looking out in the open. Ooh, level 4. Wow, this is tame. Look, it's a raptor. Oh, fuck. I've been poisoned. Please don't fall. Oh, my gosh. Please do not faint. Yes. Don't faint. Don't faint. Don't faint. Yes, it worked. Stupid motherfuckers. What is that? Oh, yeah. Alright, we wanna go over there. Ooh, looks like somebody was around here. Okay, let's just chill for a bit. Dude! What the fuck happened? What the fuck? What level are they? Freaking leave, oh! Leave, yes, die, you stupid thing. Whoa, what the fuck? Yo, he's trying to juke me. Dude, I can't hit it! Fucking die, damn it! Pieces of shit. Fuck off. Can I get meat from you fuckers? Knowing that shit. Oh, fuck that, I ain't gonna be here for a while. Wait, where I got 3 raw meat? Oh no, wrong thing. Those berries drier. Okay, ooh, okay, so far so good around here. Alrighty then. Guess we got into a quick little fight. Oh, someone already here settled, huh? Looks like they got taken down, though. I mean, it's 50-50, though. A lot of people are here. What is that? What is that? I've never seen that. Anyways, okay, so we got one settler here. But... Ooh, level 24. But we don't want to settle here. I want to settle right here. This is the best. I think, in my opinion, this is the best place ever. Look at that. We have a lot of parasaurs around here. These are really. These shits can fucking get a lot of weight on them. I like to be surrounded by a whole bunch of bushes because berries are so important, in my opinion. But, let's see. Where should we settle down? Oh, see, look, see, someone's up here. I don't want to die, though. I just want to check what's up here. Hold up. Now I need to eat. Wrong thing. Damn it. I'm lagging. Okay, let's eat some berries. Berries give me. I don't want to see. So if I come down, if they come down here, does that mean they're gonna like attack my crap? I'm kind of scared to settle down here now. Yo, fuck it. We're just gonna. I don't give a damn. I'm gonna settle down here. Alrighty then. This is where we're gonna be chilling at. Hopefully they're nice people and they don't fucking wreck us. But I love being surrounded by trees and like all this crap. Alrighty then. What do I need to make that? I can make another one. Perfect. Oh, where? We can make another one. Excellent. Okay, what do I need? I need wood. Perfect. There's a lot of wood around me. Let's try to get the wood far away from us. We're trying to be, you know, trying to be sneaky. Okay. Bam. Not gonna be something humongous. Just something we can just chill, relax, survive for a couple of, you know, episodes. Damn, that's not what I wanted to do. 3, 4, excellent. Oh wait, I didn't need 4. I needed. How can I stop one? Oh, what's it doing? How can I stop a process? Oh, like that. Awesome. Oh, wait. I'm still making it. I think I still made 4. Yep. Oh, wait, not 4? No, yeah. Actually, I need more than 4. Awesome. Cool. Wow, we're making this pretty fast. I'm liking this. I think I should have put the door that side. Oh, well. Alright, what do I need? I need fiber. This is why it's really good to be around this stuff. This is like, you get hella berries, you can tame whatever you want. So I leveled up. Okay, what else should we get? We should get melee or maybe some food, some water. Nah, maybe some stamina or health. This is the hard part. I hate doing this crap. Get some food. Yellow. Okay, what do I need? I need that. I need to make a bed now. Oh, and crates. Yes. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, but if we were trying to tame. What is this? Dash door. Wow. Oh wow, we're getting them sleeping bag. Perfect. Beautiful. Alright, so I need. Oh, whoa. Stop! Fuck, I have 2. Well, I have 1 just in case one breaks. Oh, maybe we should make it 2-story. That's what we should do. Yeah, let's make it 2-story. Right? I think I'm actually wasting my time making it 2-story. Whatever. What do I need? I need wood. I have a lot of thatch, so I just need wood and fiber. Alright, let's get some fiber. And then, next time, next episode, maybe we start taming stuff. Maybe it's a little too early. Let me get some hide out there in the world. Oh, you know what? What am I doing? Wow, I'm such. Yo, this has to go. Yeah, Can I get this somehow? Word. Haha! Fuck physics! I need this. This is what. Oh my goodness, really? We need wood? Are you serious? There, I got wood. We should be making meat. Should be cooking our meat. Cool and chilling, killing like a villain. What the hell, I made another one? This thing just starts making things at its own free will, like it's a game or something. Just to get out. Oh wow, it's coming low. Alrighty then. So I made 5. And go! Walk! Go up here. I need to put my wood in here. Okay, what the fuck? Hello? Put my wood in there, boom. Alrighty then. I can put it up there. Put it wall. Well, I guess I need to put a. Nope. We don't want that. We need to make a door frame. Doors. What do we need for this? I need more thatch. Heard that. Alrighty then. Let's put this there. Now we can put it there. Excellent, excellent. Boom. Okay, whoa, flag. I'm gonna set a pin. Oh, I love the stream. You can't watch this. So I'm gonna be the be right back button. Boom. And we're back alive. Now that I don't trust you guys, it's just you never know. No, I don't trust you. Yeah, they just grabbed all this. Get away from me. The way you do this, I'll just go in the air and like pick a spot. You might get lucky. Like, I'm not getting lucky now. Anyways, oh, there we go. Now we need. We need thatch and wood and fiber. So we need everything, basically. Get some thatch. This is good too to get some narco berries. Make some narcotics later on, you know. Almost done with the video, guys. Just gonna make. Just wanna make my little house real quick and we'll end it there. So if you got any, you know, suggestions on how to play or like, you know, what's the best, like, basic, you know, leave them in the comment below. If you like it, please drop a like, share it with your friends and everything. Let them know Reese's King is here now. Provide entertainment. Okay, so we got some fiber. Alrighty then. Alright, we got some fiber. Let's get some thatch real quick. Oh, okay, let's go over here. Get some thatch over here. Alrighty then. I think that's all we need for a roof. Boom, right there. See? Next episode, we're gonna be taming that. Those guys can freaking carry so much stuff. It's crazy. 24. Drop a like and see what I should name the dinosaur. Maybe I should name it a viewer. Whatever you think. Maybe an anime character. Oh crap, I think I need more than just war. Pretty sure I will. Actually, no, I don't think so. Bam! And our house is made, ladies and gentlemen. gonna make the sleeping bag now. I mean, we're gonna put the sleeping bag in here now, just in case we... Ah, now we have a spawn. Now, let's make a quick crate. Can we make a crate? Oh, wait, I don't have my level up yet. Alright, I think that should do it. Get some meat going. Maybe I'm gonna cook all this meat, guys. Okay. Where's my mouse? Alrighty then. Let's put that there. Let's put that there. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna end the episode right here. You know, we got a little house going now. Episode number 2. Pretty good, pretty good. Just gonna cook all the meat right now and just. That's it. You know, I'll make the episode 3 later tonight or something like that and post it tomorrow or something. Thank you for watching, guys. Share it, like it. Whatever you want to do with it. Eat the video if you can. Make it physical or somehow. Follow me on Twitter. I stream on Twitch. I don't have a schedule yet, but you know, just follow me there and you know, you'll get notified by the email. Thank you for watching, guys. This is the Reese's King. Appreciate all the viewers. Much love. Thank you. Catch you guys next time on the ARK. See you survive.